word is a pro, like this noun is a proper noun, you'll circle it, and whichever I say this is a common noun, you'll underline it, and then in the space provided, okay, this in the space provided, you will write this answer which I have written on board. So first, Ravi and his family visited Egypt and saw the pyramids. Now children, what are proper noun in this? One is Ravi, and second, and that then we have Egypt and we have pyramids. So circle Ravi, Egypt and pyramids. Okay, circle Ravi, Egypt and pyramids. Now, what is common noun here? Family is a common noun, so underline family. And then again rewrite the sentence as I have written on board. Now see, always proper noun always starts with a capital letter. So wherever you are going to write a proper noun, just put first letter as your capital letter. Now second one, the Statue of Liberty stands at the entrance to the harbor in New York. Now what is proper noun here? Proper noun are Statue of Liberty and New York. So circle Statue of Liberty and New York and underline harbor. And then rewrite the same what I have given. Sir Stamford Raffles realized that Singapore could become a center of trade. Now what is proper noun here? Sir Stamford Raffles and Singapore. Okay, and what is common noun here? Common noun is center and trade. So underline center and trade and then rewrite the sentence. Then my favorite book is Matilda by Roald Dahl. Now what is proper noun here? Proper noun are Matilda, so circle Matilda, and Roald Dahl, circle Roald Dahl. Now what is common noun here? Book is a common noun, so underline book and rewrite the sentence from the board. Hari and Shashi go to a school in Richard Mond town. Now children, what are proper noun here? Hari, so circle Hari, Shashi and Richmond town. And what is common noun here? School is a common noun, so you will underline the school. So and then you will rewrite the thing. So Hari, Shashi and Richmond town. Okay, so with this we complete our question number 1 and 2. Now question number C is given, circle the singular noun and underline the plural noun in the sentences below. Now what I want you to do, I want you to try this question number 3 as well as question number 4, because it is more or less what we have done in class 4. Okay, so I want every one of you to try this question number 3 and 4 with pencil in your textbook, and the next class when I am going to take, I will give you the answers of this question. So I hope question number 1 and question number 2 are clear to you. Please students, whatever I am writing on a board, I want you to copy the same in your grammar textbook. Okay, and try question number 3 and 4. In the next class, I'll give you the answers for this. Thank you.